Visualization. My beautiful empaths, you are so, so powerful. Imagine that the most, well, there are a lot of very important things in order to achieve goals, but visualization is something super important. So if you put an image, you can see it, you can understand it, and when you can understand it and remember better, it's actually 98% better that you can remember things and you want to remember your goal. You, as a beautiful empath, you get an immediate emotion. So you visualize your goals and then you feel that reality in you. You've got such an amazing power to do that. So use it wisely. If you've got any limiting beliefs around your goals, then, you know, come with me or with whoever you want to, whoever you believe in, take care of those limiting emotions, those limiting beliefs, so that you are really passionate about that goal and you start feeling it and being grateful for it and just being joyful, because it is a reality now. And that's how you work with the law of attraction. Now, sometimes people tend to visualize just one thing and have one single goal, but the thing is, we humans are very complete creatures. So it's important that we have goals in many different areas. With my clients, we make a vision board that has 9 different areas. So you can choose what it is that you do. So you can choose areas like relationship, like career, wealth, journeys, health, personal growth. So, you know, there are so many areas that you can choose so that you don't feel drained in only one direction. Because we need to be balanced, right? Family, so there are goals everywhere. And choose them wisely. And remember, one step at a time. Visualize them all, feel them all, and simply enjoy that.